guys, I am Rebecca and these are my reviews, and this big old box is from a company called Mix and Match. It's another one of those clothing companies like Stitch Fix, Trunk Club, etc. And I have high hopes for this one because they, you know, you sign up, it's $25 styling fee, but then you get a stylist who emails you back and forth, asks some questions, and she watched my YouTube videos and said, wow, I can't believe the things they sent you. So we'll see. We'll see what she comes up with. I am looking forward to this. So this is just a big giant box. I have no idea how much stuff is in here. Oh, this is cute. Oh, what an adorable little bundle. Oof. And of course this works the same way, you know, keep what you love, send back what you don't. The $25 can go toward something. There's a lot of paperwork here. Okay, I love this little packaging here. All right, so there's a little note in there that says she sent me 10 things, but I only have to choose 6 in order to get the 25% discount. So that's kind of nice. I don't have to buy all of them, assuming I like them. All right, let's see. Oh, this is a long maxi dress, polka dots. That's cute. Ooh, this is like a velvet with stars on it. This is cute. Is that the front? Okay. Oh, that could be super cute. Short red dress. I like the crisscrossy pattern there. That's cute. I don't know, this feels very thick and heavy. I have no idea what this is. Is this like a halter top? Maybe? Yeah. Oh my gosh, I have no idea what this is. Okay, we'll try that on and figure it out. And then what is this? That's a cute skirt, actually. Cute little flannel plaid shirt. Oh, this has like a big cutout in the back. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not sure how I feel about the tie-dye on the bottom there. I like the crisscrossy back on this one. And there's a lot of stuff in here. Oh, this is cute. It's like an asymmetrical hemline on this. All right, cute. I'm excited to try this stuff on. Okay, so this dress, at first, I really loved this dress. I love polka dots. I like the neckline. I like the little keyhole in the back. I thought that it was flattering and comfortable. I don't know. I think that my only issue with this dress is that it's something I would have worn 2 years ago. You know, like, I just feel like it's not me anymore. I never wear maxi dresses. This one I also loved at first. I mean, you can see the big old grin on my face. I was like, hey, this is actually pretty cute. I like the color. The cut is very flattering. It's super cute. But again, it's just one of those things that I feel like I'm not going to wear. Like, this would have totally been me, I don't know, 5 years ago. You know how your style just kind of changes. This one I thought was super cute. You can see it without the bra straps there. And I loved the velvet with the little stars on it. I thought that it was just a super cute design. And while I like the neckline, it was not comfortable at all. That skinny little strap is not stretchy, and so it felt like it was strangling me. So that was a no. This, I kind of went back and forth on for a minute. I was like, actually, this is kind of cute. And the top is really comfortable, probably because it's barely a top at all. The skirt, I think, is super cute. Yeah, this is definitely Charlotte in Atlantic City. If you've seen that episode of Sex and the City, I just, there's no way. I'm never gonna wear this. This is not a me outfit, even if it is cute. This is not cute at all. I don't like the tie-dye at the bottom, the little Charlie Brown stripe. The keyholes are weird. It's very boxy and unflattering. Did not like this shirt at all. This one I actually ended up keeping. At first I was like, ah, the sleeves are kind of short, but they're not too short, I guess. And the material is very soft. It's a little bit on the thinner side. And I love the crisscrossy detail in the back. I know my bra is kind of messing it up, but I do love that open back style. And I just thought it was a nice cute sweater. And I don't have very many sweatshirts like that. So I like that one.
This one I liked at first. In fact, Colin really liked this one. But I don't know. I just felt like it was very basic and looked like something from the 90s, like literally from the 90s. You know, like, I don't know. And this one, I was like, oh, this is kind of cute from the front. It was really thin, very stretchy, soft material. That hole in the back, so not cute. First of all, it kept riding up, so there's no way my bra is not going to show. And that particular section of my back is like, oh, hi, this is where all your back fat is. You guys, I'm thin. And it makes me look like I have some serious back fat going on. A not flattering keyhole there or whatever. This I almost got. The material is thin, soft, stretchy, and I like the cut of it. I thought it was really cute, very flattering. I love flannel shirts like that, but I wasn't crazy about the color. That was my only issue. Okay, so as you can see, I did actually like almost everything that I got in my box, but I didn't love it. It was hard. There were actually several items that I went back and forth on. But it's that feeling of, listen, if you don't love it, then don't get it. You know, just because I like it doesn't mean that I need to spend all of my money on it. You know what I'm saying? I like mix and match. I think that my stylist did a good job. I think it was just that, you know, I'm super duper picky. Also, she sent me a lot of casual stuff, and I'm really looking more for dress-up stuff because I have a lot of casual stuff. Casual stuff is easy. I want something that's a little more fancy, something that makes me feel like, ooh, somebody should take me out wearing this. You know what I mean? So anyway, but I definitely did like it, and I would recommend it. I think that my stylist did a good job. I like that they talk to you, and it's very personal. So, you know, I'd give it a thumbs up. Anyway, that's about it. I would say a pleasant experience overall. All right, well, I will leave all of the information in the description box if you'd like to check it out. And of course, as always, please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!